If you have to send multiple files to someone, a good idea is to zip it into one folder so that that person can download that one folder, extract it, and get all of your files at once. So in this example, I'm going to show you how to do this on a Mac. And I've already organized my folders. I have a main folder called assignments, and within that folder, I have chapter 1 assignments, chapter 2 assignments, and notice that I purposely put my last name with each of these folders. That way, if I'm sending it to an instructor, they don't get my folder confused with somebody else's. So if I go into chapter 1, you can see that I have 3 assignments here. Now, I could highlight all of these, right-click, and choose compress. And that's basically creating a zip folder with all 3 files. Notice though that it says archive.zip, so you'll always have to come back in here and change the name. And then when somebody extracts it, if I double click, notice it's going to create a new folder for them and it's going to have all the files in there, so that's really great. But an easier way is if it's already kind of organized into one folder, then all you have to do is click on that folder, right click and choose compress, and it'll automatically create a zip file that has the name that reflects the same name of your folder. And again, if they want to just extract it, they can double click and open it up, and there we go.